In my previous video, I've shown you how you can join two ropes using the reef knot. So just a quick recap, a reef knot is where you get two ends of the rope, so you flip them and then you have it a reef knot. So in some cases, as you can see, a reef knot might still slide a bit in some really unfortunate instances. So in order to avoid this effect, climbers have actually used or devised the rethreaded double figure of it knot. So I'll show you how you tie. So assuming that you have one end of the rope, so we need to make a single figure of eight knot first. Okay, so that's our first single of eight knot. And now assuming now that this is your other end of the end of another rope. Okay, what you do is that you just get the working end and you start from the other end of the rope and trace back the single figure of eight knot. So I'll show you. So trace, keep the working end beside the single figure of eight knot. Make sure that it's well dressed. Okay, why do you make it a well dressed knot? It's because it will be much easier to untie later on when you need to. So once it's all dressed up, just pull any opposite two ends and it should be until they are snug, and there we have it, a rethreaded double figure of eight knots. Adding on to this, some climbers have a special preference. They claim that this knot still makes them feel insecure. So what they do is that they get the end, the tail of the knot, and they just tie a stopper knot. So this one, oops, I tied this a bit too short, but we might still be able to do that. Let me see. Aha, just nice. Okay, not the best example, but well, this should do just for illustration's sake. So as you can see that this is the double figure of a knot, and there is one stopper knot on each side of the knot. Okay, so once again, this is not a compulsory. It's basically purely based on the user's preference. So it's back to you whether you like to use this method. But if not, just having the double figure of a knot is strong enough.